Hello, everyone. My name is Mark, and joining me is...
Michelle.
And welcome back to Secret of Mana. And today we're heading to a place called Gold Isle, which we need Flammy for.
Yep.
We know where it is.
Pick us up, please.
Whee!
Never get tired of that cutscene.
And it is right here.
Yeah. That was quick.
Gold City.
Gold Tower.
Which one do we want to land on? This is Gold Isle right here.
Yeah, the Gold City.
You want to land in the city or the town?
The city. Right. There we are.
Yeah.
This is Gold City on the Empire's Gold Isle.
Sounds expensive.
Yeah.
This whole island is made of gold.
Holy cow, how is it not sinking?
I don't know.
Let's explore.
You didn't hear it from me, but this island has started sinking into the sea under the weight of all that gold.
Oh, well, you just called it. You called it.
They have fled to Ice Country to escape.
Oh, so that's why the tropics are Ice Country. That makes sense.
Living here is as expensive as you'd think.
Oh, but...
Okay.
What's in here? What's this stuff?
Welcome. What'll it be?
What you got? Oh.
New gear.
A whole bunch of new gear. This is the powerful stuff right here.
Yeah. The most expensive
That's
is
for
the
you,
most powerful.
But this one is for all of us.
It's gonna take a while to grind that out. We don't have enough.
Yeah. So Randy gets a sweet dragon helm. Well,
Anything
we'll have
else?
To do that another time.
Come again.
Yeah. Oh. So. Oh dear.
Bless
Excuse
you.
Me.
Bless you. Oh dear.
This place is so expensive, it made me sneeze.
Man, this place is too expensive for us.
I'm allergic to expensive things.
Let's head up here.
Okay.
You. Beyond is the Golden Tower. No one besides King Mammon may enter.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Whoever King Mammon is. I think this just goes around.
Yeah.
But we might as well explore it.
Yeah.
See what's all on the other end.
All I can think of is like King Mammoth. Alright. We're here.
It's the endless walkway. That's what it is.
Yep.
La 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 la.
It gives
la,
us a nice little tour of the place, though.
Yeah.
There's the end.
But where does it lead? To a dude.
The tower at the edge of town used to be known as the Light Palace until King Mammon sealed it.
Oh. So there's the Light Palace.
Useful info.
The tower key was stolen by a spy from Taznica, but they caught him before he left Southtown.
Okay.
Never did find that key, though. I wonder what they keep in that tower.
That means we need to go back to Southtown.
And we have to go all the way back.
Here.
Screw that.
Okay.
Screw walking there.
Well, he did give us useful info, so...
Yeah.
That means we'll have to go back to Southtown.
Screw walking around the wall again. We'll just land back here.
Okay.
Where did King Mammon find all this gold?
He stole it!
Oh, this gold!
He probably took it from everyone in taxes.
Yep. Coffee shop by the looks of it.
Welcome. Not much to see here. It's been too long since I had customers.
Okay.
What's in the upstairs?
Find out.
Yeah.
Everyone's moved to the resort up north. I'm jealous.
Of course. Let's
the
get
resort
here.
Is no more.
Yeah. We took care of it.
Yep.
It's as frozen over as the rest of Ice Country.
Yep.
Ooh, weapon shop, by the looks of it.
See if there's...
Well, no one was using this place, so...
Okay.
Sure. So, yeah.
I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready for reforging?
Nothing.
Yeah, we haven't fought any more bosses yet, so... We'll get there.
I think we got 3 or 4 weapons that need to be upgraded.
Yeah. What's over here? The inn?
Yeah. Ooh.
This is the abode of King Mammon, the ruler of this island. The first floor is a hotel.
Okay. Let's go in and make some trouble.
Yep. Let's make some noise.
Bring the ruckus, bring the noise.
One night is 200 GP.
You're expensive.
Bring the noise, bring the ruckus.
Yeah, I said it backwards.
Yeah. No.
No.
Let's save the game, though.
We want to go upstairs, I think.
All right, let's go upstairs. Hello, anyone home?
We came to see if King Mammon will give us some gold.
I doubt it.
I want a gold necklace. A gold ring, maybe a gold bracelet, and let's see.
Oh dear.
Oh,
this is
down.
The outside. Okay.
I figured it would, but.
And it doesn't look like a normal inn, so
it's
probably
good
no cutscenes.
It's good to check everything.
Mm-hmm. Who are you?
This island is the richest place in the world.
Oh, you must be King Mammon.
Gold. And it's all mine. Mine, I tell ya.
Okay.
Alchemists can turn rocks into gold as easy as pie. But first, you have to learn the old mana arts. You follow?
Oh, I see the problem here. You're using mana to turn it into gold.
Yeah.
Turn stuff into... Wow, you're a jerk.
Should have taken care of him right there and then.
I guess our only choice is to go back to Southtown?
Yeah. Oh, the door was over here.
Yeah.
Derp. Derp, derp.
That seems the logical next step since we can't go past
and we
here.
Probably don't want... Oh. We can go up here. It's just I don't think we can do anything.
We can't get in.
It's locked.
We need to find the key.
We need a small key.
Those are in Zelda dungeons, aren't they?
Yes. They're that sort of Ditto game. It's got that real Zelda feel.
Yeah. Maybe Zelda knows, or Link knows where to find one.
Yeah.
Zelda wouldn't.
No, Zelda's the one you're trying to rescue in the first place.
Always.
Southtown.
Alright, we need to talk to people here, I guess.
That Mara woman is a little...
We should go back to her.
Yeah, that might be a good option right now. Let's talk to her. Let's talk to Mara. Way up here. Do you know anything, woman?
Find out.
The Empire's troops caught my husband stealing a secret key from Gold Isle.
Ah, so that's so... Okay.
Here it is. I've been keeping it safe in this box as a memento. My husband gave his life for this key. I think he'd rest easier knowing that it wasn't for nothing. Here, it's yours. Don't let the Empire get away with this.
Of course.
Awesome.
You obtained Gold Tower Key.
Okay.
I add the U in there because I feel like it should be there.
Alright, let's go back and open that place.
Yep.
Another palace.
You know what? I should just try this thing inside a building since you say you could use it in a building.
I think you can. I'm pretty sure you can.
Flammy just barges in and just... takes the entire room and just takes us away.
Sure, why not?
Actually, no. Not here. Gold Tower.
Yeah, let's go straight to the source.
Right here. And in we go. Into our next dungeon.
Oh.
Ooh, wolves. B beast zombie.
Cool.
Wow.
Aww, they're kind of cute. I don't want to kill it.
It's another form of the wolf.
We have to, though.
Ooh. 38.
Oh,
spear,
nice.
Spear orb. Nice. We need it. Oh, yeah. We got a new elemental.
Shade.
Shade. Do you work on these guys?
I don't know.
Oh, this is a dark ninja, so probably not.
Yeah.
You. How about a good old dark pulse on you, weeping eye? Oh, super effective.
Nice.
We need probably Lumina to take care of the dark ninja here.
We probably need Shade for this place.
You. Yeah.
Golly, dude. Just die, will you?
Wizard Eye.
No.
Take care of the Wizard Eye.
I don't want to be a Moogle.
Okay, so how about a little gym on the Wizard Eye? Because I don't think Dark would take care of.
Okay, we got it.
And the ninja. I don't think Shade would be able to help with a zombie beast. Or a beast zombie.
Okay, we got him all.
Oh, now here's another one. Hey. Going into our next dungeon already.
I know. This is crazy.
Oh, yeah. As I expected. Barely anything. That's not a door. So, right through here.
Okay, that was weird.
Yeah. You kind of barged your way in.
Yeah.
Randy, you take care of this. Because I believe your sword is effective against it.
Okay. We got it.
Up the stairs. We're going by four? What? We're
already a boss? Oh!
Oh no, we
got an upgraded tiger dude.
We got an upgraded spiky tiger.
Oh, I should analyze
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you should. But it's gone.
I may be able to analyze it anyway. No.
Because it's off screen.
Alright, come back on screen so I can analyze you.
Yes, please. I don't even know what kind of damage it did, so.
A bit. Okay. Got under 2,000 HP, so.
It is not effective again.
Oh.
It is nothing.
I better heal.
Yeah.
Water.
Alright. Shade. Uh-oh.
You're out of magic?
No. He was doing
he
it.
Left.
Ow.
Wow.
Stop it.
Man, he's a meanie.
He's so fast. Stop it.
And we can't hit him up there unless it's
oh,
magic.
Yeah, that is completely gnarly useless.
Yeah.
Maybe we can burn his fur.
Yeah, burn his fur.
Burn!
Take more than that.
100
that
damage.
A little.
I'm gonna try every attack.
And see what works best.
Yeah. In fact, let me slow down his speed. That barely did anything. How about acid?
Acid
storm. I made his speed slow, I believe. Oh, defense is down.
Looks like fire is so far the best.
Yeah. How about a lightning bolt? Pikachu, go!
Yeah, no kidding. Miracle stare. Oh, dear.
Oh, no, Randy.
I'm gonna heal everybody again. I'm not hurt yet, but... Well, yeah, I am. You're not hurt yet, but...
Yeah.
It's worth throwing on a heal anyway.
So... Okay, you do your thing.
Pure water.
You could probably unmoogle him.
Oh, well, he's already unmoogled.
Yeah.
Ow.
Ow. Critical hit.
Maybe I should analyze him again, see where his hit points are.
Well, that might be useful. Watch, he dies as soon as this happens. No. Okay.
Analyzer.
Okay, he's 600. Down to 600 and some.
Ah, he's gone.
Here
he's
he
over
is.
Here. First time going over here.
Get him, Salamando.
Come on. Die. He's dead.
What?
What the? What? What just happened?
He lost his head and grew a new one.
What just happened?
I don't know, but you've been Moogled, so let me remedy you.
Crap. I don't even know what happened.
Remedy.
I don't know. That was...
You want to analyze him again?
Sure.
I don't even know. This is new.
That was the weirdest thing I think I've seen so far.
Analyzer.
I got a... Yeah.
Eat a fairy walnut.
Yep.
Okay, he's down to
he
less.
He gained more health, but... He basically resurrected himself, but not by much.
Heal.
Yep, on everybody.
Water.
And... A fireball on the guy.
Pure water.
Oh, wow, everyone dodged that. Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's down.
Yeah,
down
take
for good.
That. Deserve a trophy for that, but no trophy. How dare you? At least we got victory. Stupid tiger.
Yeah. That was weird.
Way to go. Stupid, weird tiger defeated.
He can grow his own head.
Yep.
Boomerang.
Cool. Ooh. We got... Oh, what the... Hi.
Going up?
Yep.
There might be more than one boss here, then.
Don't mind if I do.
Axe orb. We're getting down there on the orbs now, aren't we?
Okay. Nothing that way.
Yeah, we're not at the end of the dungeon yet. Holy cow.
This must be a multi-layered boss tower.
This is the first. That's cool.
It kind of reminds me of the towers in that one mod in Minecraft.
Oh, yeah. With the big golem boss up the top of it?
Uh-huh. That explode after you defeat it.
Yeah, that makes the entire tower just fall down.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, crap.
I'll heal you.
All right. I don't like that box.
Water.
Yeah, I know. But this should bring you back to full health.
Yeah.
Muck. Go away, Muck.
He's easy to beat.
Yeah, no kidding.
Extremely. So...
Oh! Boss number two! It's another...
Flip.
It's another manticore.
It's a minotaur.
Whatever. It's a thing of legend. Oh.
Still completely useless.
Let me analyze him.
Yeah, that might be best. Earth slide level 8? Holy cow.
Oh boy. Oh, he's got a lot of hit points too.
Oh boy. This is interesting. And he's slow, so...
Except when he charges!
Yeah, he's...
Sylphid! Sylphid's his weakness!
Sylphid. Got it! Thunderball, let's go! I choose you, Sylphid! Thunderball!
Oh, yeah! Petrification gas?
Uh-oh. Don't get in front of... Oh, no.
Yeah. I'm almost dead.
Hold on. I got... No. Let's start using this.
Yeah, he might... Oh my gosh! Rant. Wow.
You're Randy now.
That's because I actually died there.
Sophie. Oh, he's off of the screen, but I see his toe.
We're making perfect sense.
Yes, I feel all week. Cal, stay away from the guy.
Yeah. I'm flustered.
Very flustered. Maybe Sophie's magic will work with us too. So if you imbue us with Sophie's magic.
Alright, I could do that.
It should work. Poor Randy. He just got impaled.
Take more than that.
Thunder Saber.
So we'll do more damage.
Oh, he's down already.
Defeat.
Gorgon Bowl.
Oh, wow. Trophy earn. You gave us a trophy.
It was Medusa's bowl.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, okay. So, yeah. Yay, victory! Now I know. Yeah. Alright. Oh. Bow orb. More stairs!
Oh boy. Are we ready for more stairs?
Hear the music.
Yep, we made it!
Oh, who are you?
I'm Lumina, the light elemental. King Mammon was robbing me of my power.
Ooh, so you're Lumina. You're cool looking.
He forced me to use mana for his own benefit and create gold for his treasure hold.
Man, we should totally smack his face upside his head.
The gold he's created will turn to stone one day. I hope that everyone's greed will disappear along with it.
Hopefully.
Please take my powers before the world falls to the evil of the Mana Fortress.
Okay.
Alright. Gain the power of Lumina.
Yay.
Awesome.
Let's go do the seed.
Randy, you do it. Bright.
Bright eye. Bright eye. Yeah, no kidding. Blinding.
Okay.
Awesome.
Synchronize with the mana seed.
And I should have access to Lumina. Yep, there she is.
Holy saber.
Lucid barrier.
Oh, that's cool.
And Lucent Beam. I can't remember, but I think that one might actually be an attack spell.
Wow, with a name like that.
Look how much magic points they use.
No kidding.
We're getting into the really strong stuff.
Yeah, I have dark, you have light, as we both kind of fought. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Hey, hold on, I want to try something. Nope.
Doesn't work in here.
Can we use this?
Yes, we can. We never have.
We never actually have used the thing.
But yeah, it takes us back to the beginning.
That saves a whole lot of time.
Uh-huh. Did we want to leave Cold City?
Oh, yeah. That's true. Well, we can land at Gold City because we're lazy.
We could have walked there.
we just fly there.
We gotta do it the cool
this
way.
This whole island is made of gold.
That's nice.
Yeah.
I think we need to go back to the inn.
Which is right over here.
Yeah.
This is the abode of...
Yeah, we know.
So we should probably save first.
Yeah, let's save.
One night is 200 GP.
Well, why don't we sleep? Because we need it.
Yeah, magic points.
I don't want to use any more walnuts than we have.
Yeah. We should visit Watts.
Holy cow. You want to do that first then?
Yeah.
Yep.
Might as well. We can talk to the king, I guess.
We got time, right?
A few minutes.
What?
Or we could save talking to the king for the next episode.
I mean, we could. We should see how much money we have, too.
Yeah.
Well, no one was used.
Yep. So it's kind of yours now.
I've been waiting. Which...
Axe. Halbert. Okay, the bow. The boomerang. And that's it.
Yep.
Is the sword the only thing left now that needs an upgrade?
I think so.
Wow. We got lots of money.
Well, that took about 30 seconds, so...
Yep.
Let's go do it anyway.
Yeah, let's just do it. Just do it! Alright.
We need a logical direction anyway, so...
Yeah. Hey!
Gold. Okay, he doesn't say anything else. Is... Well, then I guess we'll have to figure out where we need to go for the next episode.
Yeah, guess so.
Because, yeah, we don't know where to go yet.
Yep.
And we need to grind for some new gear.
Yeah.
Although, I think we were overpowered for that place.
Yes. Yes, we are. So, we hope you guys have enjoyed. Thanks for watching.
We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.